Hello, my amazing brandpreneurs. This is Allie Craig, and we are talking about networking on today's how-to. We're talking about the do's and don'ts. So networking for today, we're talking about in-person networking, but know that many of these tips can apply. And we're going to be talking about neurohuman branding, impression management. We're bringing all these elements together because guess what? You bring all these elements together. So do's and don'ts of networking. Do know your intentions. You have to know why in the hell you're going to this networking event. And getting clients isn't the answer. Don't go to the networking event without being prepared. Now, sometimes we logistically do just forget our business cards, but don't intentionally just run out the door and not even know why you're going to this networking event. This networking event is different than any other networking event. You need to know why they're different. And you need to make sure that you're prepared for that. Do make sure that you actually show up. That's sometimes the hardest thing. Showing up late doesn't actually mean that you won the game. Just because you can technically say, I sat there and I ate the crappy lunch, does not mean that you were networking. Networking is about creating connections. And if you find it difficult to create connections, then use your ability to serve to your advantage and make sure that you go early to help set up or stay late to help tear down. You will then help create connections and it'll be a little less awkward for you. Don't assume that everyone gives a damn about who you are, because most don't. Make sure that you are owning who and what you're about, but in that, you actually are caring about other people. So it isn't about you talking first. Your presence, because if you know your why you're there, should automatically help create the groundingness that you are someone that people want to know. So lean in and ask other people about themselves first. In the end, the biggest do about networking is really knowing what you're wanting to create. That's huge. Knowing what you're wanting to create makes your nonverbal communication better, makes your style better, aka also part of your nonverbal communication, makes it clear on what types of relationships that you want. That way you don't get sucked in talking to somebody who has nothing to do with what you're looking to create. And more importantly, it benefits the group. Networking groups are there for a reason. They're there for a purpose. And if you can also help increase and bring forth their purpose while supporting your own, you're not just going to become a valuable member of the networking group, but you're also going to be an influential one as well. And that's key here. Networking is about relationships. So it isn't you go to one group and you never go back to it. You go and you see if it's the right fit for you. And then once it is, commit at least for a year to making it something that you do to build the relationships. That's what networking is about.